I'm not gonna do right here in front of the class, because that's...
God.
But look, take Charlotte Bronte's Jane Eyre, right? In a time of sexual repression, she gave us a female protagonist who doggedly pursued her innermost carnal desires. I mean, that's...
That I like.
I thought you would.
Just kiss her already.
Okay.
Thank you. All right, everybody. Guys, take out your cell phones.
Tension's in the air. You can't feel that?
The first bullet point is...